The people of Batal view pawns with great prejudice. They're even forbidden from setting Her Majesty, Empress Nadinia, has long been troubled by this custom. But a practice so ancient isn't many are unhappy about the existence of this tavern, even though it lies outside the capital. Simply because it was established as I know not what manner of person you are. But if you would aid me in my efforts to make the people of Batal more accepting of pawns, I would be glad to offer you a residence permit. Tis a bargain more than fair, for those who hold such permits may remain in Back Batal without having their activities questioned. What say you? Glad I am to hear it. Simply show it to one of the sentries and you'll be granted entry to the capital. Oh, they are harsh in their persecution of the pawns, but were they to be aided by the targets of their ire, mayhap a few stubborn hearts would soften. A simple plan, I know, but 'tis the only one available. Well, so it seems to me.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
All knowledge of this, God's way, stems from the forbidden magic researchable. However, you would do well to first travel to the Alta Batal coast and seek a man named Ambrosius. For as a researcher of this laboratory, he will doubtless be able to answer many.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to...
Are you fit to travel? You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. If ever you've need of an ear to listen. Troubling rumor has reached my ears, and methinks I ought to share it. It's said there is an illness wars can contract beyond the rift that inflict.
Well met, sir. How? It's a day treating you then.
Always a pleasure.
Welcome, as a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate, we offer excellent service at a fair price. Always a pleasure.
Looking for aught in particular?
These writings could be of import.
Shall we take a closer look? By and large, the people of Bagbatal seem to adore their benevolent Empress.
I've remarked that myself. They revere Her Majesty with all their hearts and regard her as family.
Vermin's people bear no such love for their Queen Regent. Though, of course, they have their reasons. I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Isn't much of an adventure if all we do is make camp.
Tis enough to make camp only when the need arises.
Tomorrow, everyone.
Off we go, then.
Feeling rested, I trust?
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
To have taken a hit.
Who are you? No, I'm searching for blue crystal shards. Find any, and I'll pay you handsome.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
Have you found any blue crystal shards? Is that all? Tiny fragments such as these. Still, I expect I'll find a use for them here. Tis a god's sway. Well, by refining such crystals, anyone can attain the power of the Arisen. The power to... However, small fragments are meaningless. They cannot contend with the Arisen's power, you see. Speaking of which, should you find any large fragments, bring them to me, won't you? It is possible larger shards may have been mistaken for jewels and carried off by mayhap one such as the Oracle or the Dragonforged would be able to aid you in locating them. I can tell you no more than that.
Am I the first to notice we've all got different vocations?
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
We must each of us own our skills. A jack of all trades is a master of none.
By your leave, Arisen.
I must not let myself be distracted. I am unsure. Such arrogance! What a fell curse.
Feast your eyes on this!
I'll save you!
If you would.
If only 'twern't so far away.
We have found a material.
A different combinations of...
I'd sooner not battle those with whom we have no quarrel. Yet if they mean us harm, we can but defend ourselves.
There's no great shop in here.
Gathering materials makes for dull work indeed.
Are generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Since times of eld, dragon blood.
Remember,
draconic blood flows through the veins of lesser drakes as well. Bring me what ye reap. And I shall harness it to your benefit. Then I bid ye farewell.
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeep understands.
Browsing was enough to scratch the itch, in my case.
On another note, I do believe our party would stand to benefit from the addition of a sorcerer.
It is a fascinating vocation, and an enticing one, too. Few who try their hand are likely to give it up. It isn't much of an adventure if...
We've got rattlers! I shan't allow any further harm to come to you.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
talismans. A curative ought to do the trick. This place offers a view of the sea.
I wonder what lies at its bottom. Batal's Empress has clearly earned the love and respect of her subjects.
Methinks it comes of their mutual devotion. Her Majesty offers up a prayer alongside her people every single day.
This looks as good a place as any.
What am I supposed to do?
This looks as if it'll take us someplace further afield. How we use it is at our discretion.
I can foresee no reason not to make use of this.
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle by way of sound strategy and defensive tactics.
Take me as your shield, Arisen. Upon my fighter's pride, no foe shall harm you while I yet stand. It is a pleasure to meet you. It'll be an honor to serve by you.
Pleased to make your Wait.
Feet. A sharp incline is as light to throw us off balance as 'tis our enemy. Battle is best avoided here. This should help. With my negligence. Being a burden, Arisen.
This battle couldn't have come at a worse time. I only hope our victory is a swift one.
I knew you would come, Arisen One. You seek answers, and you shall have them, if 'tis within my power to know them. Loath as I am to admit it, I know little. I sense a land soaked in warmth, yet it now lies many fathoms below, though 'tis strange, for I sense also that this warmth would seem a path will be open to you in time. allowing you to... Perhaps he who was Dragonforged can tell you more.
My magics are at your disposal!
Can it be the path to the dragon has many turns? You will find the path you ought to follow, inscribe. Would you know the fate of another? This meeting shall not be...
This is generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
I will protect you. That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
No doubt, this triumph will spur us into the next. Come to... Think of it. I long to make things right after what transpired at the coronation. There will be a reckoning for this. I shall not suffer others to mimic our master's powers.
We've made it, then. What's our first order of business, Arisen?
Well, aye, there's always demand for weapons, particularly near the border where quarrel. Occur every other. The day. Do come again. Well met, sir. How's the day treating you then?
Must hold out.
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
They can be most convenient, though they travel only during the day.
This ox cart's bound for... I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
For it. Another encounter? I feel like this. We're already past the attacks. Nicely done. Come to that, my example.
Not bad.
live to regret this. Masterfully done.
Once more.
Gathering materials makes for dull work indeed.
Hang in there, Master. I'm coming to assist.
Stumbles. Just one more push ought to bring it down.
Strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall. I'll save you.
Glad to see you have the matter in hand. The beasts are set.
Single-mindedness makes our enemy fit, but not necessarily easy to counter.
Was most effective.
That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
Come to think of it, we're all of differing vocations, aren't we?
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
We must each of us...
hone our skills. Goblins approach!
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.